What's good, y'all? Radical Hedgehog here. Welcome back to the stream, and you see here, you saw the thumbnail, title of the video. Yeah. We're playing Minecraft. Playing Minecraft for the first time. Kind of funny though. So like last stream I did, one dude said you should play Minecraft, and I was like, I don't play Minecraft. Minecraft ain't the game that I like. It's not my type of game. I just not a fan of it. And then a couple of days later, the Mega Man X crossover got revealed, and I was like, well, first things first, it's actually one of the most strangest crossovers to ever happen. I mean, when they add Mega Man into Minecraft, I expect classic Mega Man, not Mega Man X. But honestly, like, I'm actually on board that they did X. At least they're giving X some credit, even though they haven't made a game in like freaking almost 20 years. But yeah. I got the XDOC, and I also got the game isn't too bad, but I can't believe they added. No, specifically Mega Man X as well too. Like, I'm actually surprised they added it in X. It's actually crazy. And I also got the this game keep calling you back. So, I only got just the, what's it called? I also have the Sonic DLC too, so if I do get bored in the next one, then I'm gonna go to the Sonic one. So, yeah. I saw a nice little makeup from, no Sonic videos to see, like, this week, actually. Reason why I did, you know, Crash and the Mega Man video this week and not a Sonic one. I just have, like, no week without Sonic videos. Just, like, test the water, see how it goes, and went out pretty good, so, yeah. And I don't know much about Minecraft, so if you ask me, like, add me to the game, something like that. Hold on, real quick. Let me go ahead and put this freaking Minecraft account thing on. Cause if you want to see me play, then you do you. Use this real quick. This game keep calling you back. Like, the Sonic one, they really tried with me. Like, you know, I was gonna get just for Sonic, but technically, I mean, the game came out, and you know, not that bad at all. But yeah, I didn't get the Sonic one. But I got the Sonic one now. I already paid, so I mean, I didn't pay for the game. My little brother got has the game, so I snatched it from him. Yeah, I don't want to pay for Minecraft. That'd be crazy. This freaking sign in thing is crazy. I I signed in my freaking thing, and like it doesn't really like. Yeah, it's so weird. Huh. Yeah. Minecraft is crazy. Yeah, Minecraft is crazy. I'm gonna see a lot of people pop it too, be like, oh, can you add me in Minecraft? Can you do that? And like, hey, what's good, Agent Doggy? Look at his stream. You bought this game 4 times? That's crazy. I mean, I guess since the game is pretty fun to play as, like, the game is pretty fun to play. I understand why. Oh, you got it on. Ligma. I don't know what that. Lucky difficult ultimate. I guess I make a new freaking account. You have Minecraft. Okay. I make a new Microsoft account. That's stupid. You have to make a new Microsoft account. That's fucking stupid. That's a case. That's actually stupid. Go and wet you? Yeah, it won't even wet me. Okay. I have one for an Xbox One. I'll be back. Is coming. I don't know what you're I don't know what you're saying, but yeah, Microsoft can't. Yeah, make a new freaking Microsoft account. That's freaking stupid. Fog is coming. Yeah. Teamwork. I ain't doing that, so. Well, I'm not gonna do that, so. Yeah, I don't really care about that. And actually, crazy. Yeah, we both did. Yeah, funny. Wonder how this is gonna be actually. Cause like it's called you have a Microsoft account. I think I have it. I'll use my existing other Gmail account. Yeah, I think I have come out at my freaking email address. That's good, Uma M. Stream. Yeah, now I gotta do this freaking shit. Yeah, screw that. I don't really need to play online for this. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and play the freaking DLC shit. Doesn't go for maybe expose the chat messages or type user. Nah, yeah. I know the stuff. Resources. What device you're playing on? Console, duh. Newer device, yeah. What's good, Afro XD stream? There we go. They shortened the intro. Okay. What a nice, alrighty. On to Central Highway. And, so wait, what do you do here? So, oops. Okay, so you do slide. There's no dash. I mean, well, we get the dash. So clunky too. And the old Mega Man vibes, I guess you're a new Mega Man, unless you're a Mega Man fan, I guess. Hey. So, what's up? X9 is fire. That's Kazuki. Yeah, it is that fire. Okay, this is how, so that's where you use a charge shot. Okay. Alrighty. Sorry, I'm not really that much into Minecraft, so... Yeah. I just get a 3DX game for once. At least. Whoa. It just spawned you in the most random positions in Minecraft? That's crazy. Wow. Okay. Wow. Damn. Wow, you crazy? At least there's like no lag, right? Okay, finally. So, it's just so weird. Like, playing this in like 3D is just so weird. I guess you'll get a dash later on, so... Hey, first person. Wow! Yeah, I ain't doing that. That's crazy. So far, it's meh, but it'll probably get better later on. Shoot. Shoot! Okay, oh yeah, infinite lives too, so... Oh yeah, you also got the bolts too, so... Which I earned even in freaking, classic Mega Man. No, 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 you're not... Which the bolts are not even in freaking X. They're supposed to be, well... Yeah, they're not in X. They're supposed to be classic Mega Man. This is, you know, kind of weird, actually. But, I saw they have a lot of, classic skins too, you know, they have, Proto Man Base, Dr. Wily, Dr. Light, Roll, you know, but they don't have a classic Mega Man. Like, you have all the classic characters, not, you know. Pretty... I'm getting a hand of it. Honestly, you can't do a dash. I mean, you get the dash later on. No, 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 man. I don't want to do that. I'm trying to go for the stage. Come on, man. Come on. Playing in third person difficult? I betcha. No, I tried it before and like, yeah. Also, like, the jumps are is very freaking slow, like. I mean, probably don't understand the flow of the game, but you know. Oh man, didn't know about that. Didn't know about that. Didn't know about that. Actually, near end, actually. Go. It's so weird that the bolts there. Cause like those are classic Mega Man, like not X. Oh boy, Bowser's there. I mean, you can't technically die in the bio stages. Hey. God damn, no, I don't want to see your freaking close up. Wait, so Sonic one? What? Wait, what? No, oh. Oh, say. Hey, Zero, my boy. Wait, so the Sonic one? Oh man, that's not good for suppression. I know all this stuff. I played X1. Yeah, I know all. I know all the stuff where it's coming from. I mean, I play. I played X1 a billion times already. So love X1. All you get is like it's kind of weird. You only get four. That's weird. You only get four. I'm almost like maybe you get like. The other four after you defeat all the first four, but oh, so it's like you know you shoot them. Okay. Let's get a Tails. How do I freaking do this? Let me see what Zero speak to NPC. Ha! Oh. Oh, so there's actually a couple more. Never mind. Can you say my name? What's good, Maximum Whopper, Whopper Chicken, Whopper Man. This is gonna be crazy. Here we go. Chill Penguin. Let's forget the dash ability. Man, come on. No. Person was like a pain doing that. So weird. There we go. What do the bolts do? I guess you get like does he get like currency? Like get like, I don't know, heart tanks maybe? I don't know how to get other I think the ones they chose actually, I think like the only four ones they chose is because the ones you get the armor parts. I know like, you know, in Chill Penguin you get the dash ability. In Storm Eagle get the helmet one. You can break through blocks with your helmet. And what's it called? And also No. And also I think Sting can, what's it called? And Flaming Mammoth, you get the Buster, you know, the Buster armor. Bro, I want to play so bad. What's good, Jonathan? Welcome to the stream. How you been today? Yeah. I think that's why they chose like all four, you know, of those stages, because like all four of them have the armor parts. I mean, Chill Penguin has dash, Storm Eagle has the co-op. And it's co-op actually, but I think I have to like, I have to sign in and don't really feel like doing that. I think I'll probably get, like, you know, probably get some, I think I'll probably, maybe, try to sign in soon. But I think I have my existing account on my brother's, younger brother's, account. if you will play. What's good, Sonic and his friends? Interesting name right there. Welcome to the stream. But yeah. So far, I'm kind of like getting used to the. Oh boy. Man. Here we go. If I did do a Mega Man X, if I die, you know, of Minecraft, the video will already be automatically be over. Yeah. Dude. Wait, so I die? Game over? Oh, I got 3 lives. I've always thought I had infinite lives. Okay, that's crazy. You see, if I did a Mega Man X, if I play the Minecraft DLC here, and if I, you know, if I play this, and if I, you know, but if I die, the video ends, the video will automatically be over. Never played Minecraft. I did my first time playing Minecraft, actually. It's funny, though, because Minecraft, like, okay. It's funny, because, like, the other day, I was streaming. I say I don't play Minecraft. I'm not really into Minecraft. And then, this DLC drops. And I was like, damn, I really, they really want me to play Minecraft. So I was like, fuck it. I didn't pay for the game. My younger brother has this game on PS4, the physical copy, so I decided to, you know, get that. Play it free and just pay for the XDO. And I also got the Sonic DLC too, actually. So we get to play that soon. I feel bored playing this, or like if I finish, I'll probably do Sonic DLC. Sonic's the best game. Yeah. Exact same for me too. Yeah. They want me. So I was like, you know what? I was like, screw it. I mean, it's Mega Man X. I love X. We haven't got anything X other than the Legacy Collections, which has been like 4 years old already. Well, about to be 5, actually. That's crazy. 2018 is like 5 years ago. That's actually insane. Come to think of it. Like, the last Mega Man X game. Oh, yeah, the Sonic, yeah, I think I said this before. I thought about this before, actually. I feel like that since, I feel like the reason why they chose X, did an X collaboration in Minecraft, so like they can like test the waters, you know, like, so we can like, if more, if, like a lot of people love Minecraft, so you know, putting Mega Man X in a more popular game is just perfect. Like it will give Mega Man a new audience, well the X3 pretty much, and like, I mean, the X basic collections are, you know, available on current platforms, especially if you have a PS5 and Series S, you can get, you know, since they have back compatibility, you get to play from there. So, you know, once since people, you know, got, if people that play Minecraft, you know, got this and, you know, they enjoy it and they want to get into the series, they got the Legacy Collections, you know, to get into the series and, like, hopefully they see that and, like, you know, and it's like, yeah, hopefully this means to get a new Mega Man X game because we really need one. Like, we really do, like, they milk Classic to death, and then, you know, I like Classic Mega Man, but the prop, but not really, like, my cup of tea. It's probably my least favorite. I mean, I only play Classic X and Zero. I need to keep track. Yeah, I only play Classic X and Zero, so pretty much, so not gonna do Iron Armors, because, I mean, yeah. But yeah, I'm not really too Classic. Yeah, Classic Mega Man is good. Like, the best Classic Mega Man game is Mega Man 8, personally. Probably because, like, it has more of the X format. Mega Man 7 does too, but, like, I mean, I've yet to fully play that game. Yeah, but, like, Classic Mega Man is alright. It's good, but, like, it's not really I'll play the most of. Like, Mega Man X is just, like, it's fast-paced, it's, like, more difficult. Like, you know, if you like Sonic, you like Mega Man X, definitely. Like, Mega Man X is, like you definitely enjoy it. Oh, there it is, the other path. And Zero is pretty good. Zero, I like Zero. They're fun, but not invested. Yeah, basically, they're not really that I'm not really that invested into the Classic series much. But X, you know, like, as like I get into them, I need to keep track. I need to focus on the my health bar because, like, literally, I'm just keep dying left and right. Crazy. So I don't want to get the freaking there. That didn't even go the right way. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Are you hitting me in the back and that side too? Crazy. Just avoid them. Yeah. Actually, it's not even my charge shot. And I died too. Crazy. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun ride. This is gonna be a fun one, I'll tell you that. Yeah, so I'm gonna go in order. Usually I go in my own order for this game, like less backtracking. Cause like one stage, you like just you have to go back, but yeah, I go to no backtracking route. I think once I do an X video, X stream, like I stream the X series, I'll probably show you like how. I'll just do this because Charizard has been taking too long to do. I only do it if like it's like heavy, heavy enemies. I wonder how the Maverick thing's gonna turn out. It's so weird. I kind of feel like, oh, I don't think it would work at 2D because I mean this is Minecraft talking about. Yeah. So far, I'm kind of enjoying it a little bit. A little bit. Oh, pick up energy, 3 health. Nice. Oh yeah, they have the, what do the bolts do? Yeah, they have a lot of, yeah, so it's gonna be a nice little long stream. So... yep. Okay. Oh boy. Boy, 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 boy. That was very close right there. Oh, I'm about to say, like, music just, like, freaking paused there. Went on, just went straight up silent. Uh-oh. Wall jump. It's so sluggish too, actually. It's crazy. Oh man. Man, 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 man. Man, come on. That's crazy. Let's do this. Yeah, music, I know the music scene at all, but it's like so weird because like they don't have like in the loop at all. Like you just like have it. They just like don't even like have like a proper like loop version of the song, which is like, yeah, nah, I know, it's like, but it's like so weird they don't have like a proper loop version of these songs, because like, I mean, that'd be easy to do, is like just like, music ends and then goes back to normal, like, yeah, it just feels so weird. Right armor. Yeah, it ain't doing using that. Ain't not using that because I don't know how to. Because he can't even freaking jump on that. That's weird, man. Heck, it's even there too. Yeah, good reason not to use that one. Yeah, I expect more Mega Man streams. I mean, I'm doing pretty good with the Mega Man content. Just like get people to Mega Man. Oh yeah, any people actually here. Oh yeah, like in the new Mega Man content. I know like most of y'all are Mega Man fans. How y'all liking the content? Mega Man content. Yeah. You've any new newbies here watching my stream? That was play Minecraft. Man, come on. Yay. No energy. Come on, dude. What? What? I didn't even go. Dude, that was solid too. What? Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be a long one. One live left. That's crazy. I'm just gonna ignore all y'all. That's crazy. Can't even freaking, you know, dodge that by going behind. That's crazy. I'm a nephew, newbie to Mega Man, so I'm invested. And the boss fight was right there. The Maverick section right there. It was right there. The Maverick door is right there. It wasn't even Storm Eagle? No. No, 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 no. Yeah, it was right there. It was right there. How did I get the freaking, the dash armor? Yeah, exit. I'm a newbie to Megaman, so I'm invested too. Hey, that's nice. Yeah. I mean, you can get all the basic collections on Switch. Oh crap, let me see, I have like, freaking, Hey, thank you, future white YouTube, YT. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Welcome to the Radical Hedgehog, welcome to a new frontier. Looks hard, not gonna lie. Yeah, it looks pretty, yeah, it's pretty hard. Yeah, even Charge Shot too is like very... I think about the dash as well, it just feels so weird. How do I use this freaking... emotes? Okay. Inventory. Equipment. Graphing ball? Okay, is in the... What do these doors do? Oh, see a trophy there. Yeah, Megaman X is like more fun to play as, in my perspective. Like, if you like Sonic, you would definitely like, you would definitely love, Mega Man. Zero. Mavis right there, you got Bio, Sigma. The Full Armor X. Oh, so I guess it's like, what's it called? Nice job. Oh, you will get trophies. You get like achievements here. Yeah, Mega Man X is like more fun to play. Oh, the first four X games are like the best. The later X games after X4 are not really the best, but I mean, they're... I mean, if you care about the... I mean, the story is actually interesting. The, oh, yeah, Dr. Light there. Look to the... Oh, yeah, this really is both sad. Dr. Light. Ooh, okay. New shop item. I mean, hey. You ever play Pac-Man World? Yeah, I play Pac-Man World 2 on the, GameCube. Hey. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Wait a minute. Nah, I'm like 50 less from, Crap, I could have done that instead. I'm gonna save up for the freaking, You know, I'm gonna get as many bolts as I can so I can get that, I can get that. Yeah, let me get the freaking, I guess there's no freaking, I guess you can't really find the, Arts. Almost there, actually. Let's just shoot as many enemies as I can, actually. Alrighty, we're close to there. So... I just use all those... I just use all those, Yeah, so yeah, I guess I had to pay. Well, I gotta see. I'm gonna see what's the car. I want to, Oh, who the freak is that? Mm-hmm. Let's keep. I'll just die there and just get the freaking, I'll just die and just get the freaking, I feel like they didn't know the whole. I feel like they didn't know about Dr. Light being. They probably didn't look at the story of Mega Man X, cause like you have Dr. Light here, and like Dr. Light was already like long gone, cause X takes place, because the X series takes place, you know, 100 years after the Classic series. Yeah. Oh my god, no. Out of bounds. Huh. I dash actually. Oh, so you lose. Oh, double jump. Well, double jump is at default anyway, so pretty much. I saw it even open Minecraft. Dang, what's good, RT? Dude, it's crazy though. Like it's kind of crazy because that stream I did, the last stream I did was like, you know, I'm not gonna play Minecraft, and then this drops. I was like, and then like, yeah, if you just wait, this thing drops. Didn't expect you to play this. I was like, yeah, I was like, you know what? Let me see what all the hype is about. Let me see if it's actually worth it. And plus, it's Mega Man X. Why can't I? I didn't pay for Minecraft. Because, I mean, my brother actually, has the game physically on PS4, so I decided to borrow that and just wait for there. So, yeah, I only pay for. I think this ain't the only one I got. I also got the Sonic DLC too, so I'm gonna Yeah, so what's it called? I'm gonna be, after this, if I do get bored from it, or like just don't like playing this, I'll go to Sonic 1. That's gonna be interesting, cause I heard a lot of stuff about the Sonic DLC, and I lost my X-Plus to my armor. Crazy. The dash is just so weird. There's no dash. The fact that there's no dash is so weird. But yeah. I didn't do another Mario Kart stream, but I was like, eh, let me do this X one. Because why not? Buster. Yeah. Boss, the Sonic is alright. I played it through, Nard. Oh yeah, I know you can, like, what's it called? You can play, play people online. Even if you don't have a DLC, which is actually nice. I don't know if I want to do that, though. To be honest with you. Because I'm getting a lot of people be, like, freaking, spamming. Yeah. Huh. Man. We must not die here because the freaking thing is right there, and yeah. You know what? I'm gonna get some extra lives actually. Yeah, this is freaking hard. Oh, so this is like kind of the dash actually, but not really. Oh, shoot. You can get freaking, how much? 150 for... That's crazy. How much for extra life, though? 150 for an extra life? Are you kidding me? 150? 150 for a life? An extra life? That's crazy. Oh, so this is a dash, I guess. Alrighty. That's insane. That should have been at least 50 bolts. Yeah, that's insane, man. You can't, oh, this is X, you know. Yeah. Who played Minecraft? I know, like, you, RT, played Minecraft. Like, you play Minecraft. ABJ played Minecraft. I know Nard played Minecraft. I'm, like, probably, like, the other one, too, that plays Minecraft. Well, first time. Hold up real quick. I gotta do something real quick. Okay, you freaking crazy. Yeah, it's just kind of crazy. Don't like pause. They, like, the game keeps resuming, which is like interesting. Huh. Yeah. I should like be careful because I'm losing my freaking thing soon. Oh, so this is how you dash. Okay. I mean, it's actually more of a slide. Ooh, okay. ABJ lost the Switch back in November. Oh, dang. How'd that... How'd you lose your... Maybe because, like, it's probably moving. I mean, not like Nard. Kind of lost the Switch for a little bit. Oh, yeah, I know. What's it called? Because, ABJ said it in, his streams. I guess because traveling, probably. I mean, Nard had the same issue, too. Yeah, because like Nard lost his. I mean, he had a switch. Yeah, Nard lost his switch, so he found it. Yep. Yeah, that's expected. That's probably why. Nard had the same thing too, so. That's why I don't go to no dorm. Because, well, my college don't have no dorms, so. Well, yeah, the college I don't go to don't have any dorms. I mean, they have apartment complexes actually near, but that's like, that's like pretty much it. Oh boy! Oh dear God! I should not dash too much. Whoa! Ooh. Okay, we do not dash. Do not dash at the most crazy parts. Thinks he could have dropped it on the street outside and then realized, damn, that's insane. That's actually crazy. Yep. Yeah, it's like the most appropriate time to dash. Oh, so this is the run button. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh boy. Just skip all this stuff. How does one control? Because Sonic 1 controls questionably. Control is very... It's very slow. Like, and like very... It feels a bit clunky. But then again, I have not played Minecraft, so... It's like the first, like... thing I did in Minecraft, so I wouldn't really know much, so... I mean, you have dash and everything. You can dash and stuff like that, but like, the sliding, it kind of feels a bit weird, actually. But like, you can just stick here. And I lost my, we're close to the end, so... Oh my god. Okay, we've made it to the enemy, it's our first ever Maverick. Okay. Let's hope I actually don't die here. Yeah, I'm my first time playing Minecraft for... Oh, hey, nice. Oh yeah, I know. Yeah. I know I played the game before. I played X before, obviously. Nice try. Nice try. How are you chill with your Maverick? That's a thing. Yeah, the one control is fine. I mean, you have to play the Sonic one, so we'll see how that turns out. I heard some like pretty mixed stuff about the Sonic DLC. I decided to do it. I mean, I was gonna do just X, but I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna do Sonic because it's Sonic, and plus, I might as well make up for no Sonic videos this week. You know, I uploaded a Crash video and a Mega Man X video, which is perfect. The one on Minecraft. And the called. It'd be very difficult to like translate, and I'm at like almost down to health. Damn, man. Yeah, actually we do first person. Shoot. I feel like it's much better actually. Yeah, feels much better actually. Except, I mean, first person's also, like, pretty bad, actually, too. Yeah, pretty mid, like, so far. I mean, it's kind of fun. I mean, mid is, I mean, average, pretty much, so. Oh, there you are. That's what I actually wish we had, a first-person Mega Man X game. A first-person Mega Man game, honestly. I mean, I know it's, like, fan stuff happening. He died. And I have to go ahead and, replay the stage again, which is gonna be fun. But I'm gonna get another, Nope, wrong one. That's freaking crazy though. Like 150 for a freaking one up? Like, you crazy? How much is the freaking oh, same price as before. Okay. An extra life. That is insane, man. How do you... Yeah, this is actually freaking insane. What is this? This chibi, What's this? Oh, for the 5X Buster upgrade. Oh. I probably know the Sonic 1 controls, you know, questionably because, you know, Sonic is all about going as fast and everything like that, so... Which means translating those controls to Minecraft is gonna be a freaking, you know... A pain in the A to do. Yeah... This is like, what? We die at least, like... I gotta get a freaking a Buster upgrade. Why can't that be in the part of the freaking... Also, like, why is it $500 too? Like, oh boy. I don't do not, dude. Trying to. Oh. I'm about to lose my freaking thing. Yeah, it's pretty, mid, but it's average, so. Yeah, let me just go ahead and blast these freaking. I got some more bolts anyways, so... Hard shot. Who? Here's the thing, who wants to play with this? Like, who really wants to play with this camera angle? Like, who thinks this would be okay to play? Didn't land it perfectly. Oh boy, didn't see you there. That'd be nice though, a nice little like first-person Mega Man game. That'd be nice. Alex isn't really checking streaming much, he's quite busy. Yeah, pretty much. Ready. Yep, man, boy. If we get past the freaking, yeah, this shit's crazy. Ooh, boy. No, man. Come on. See, this is the problem, too. Like, it doesn't feel as, strong. I think, that's probably because my walking speed also, like, pretty... I guess because of the freaking, and I'm trying to go back to freaking... And I'm trying to go back to not first person. Let me put it, to be honest, yeah. It's pretty... How can I go? Go! I don't want to be first person. Come on. I already forgot how to, like, freaking, There we go. And I guess since I have the, don't have the X-Buster. Oh, well. Yeah. I mean, it's Mega Man, I mean, it's Minecraft, so... I kind of feel like this would have fit better if it was, like, 2D. Honestly, because, like, these stages, like, this design... Because, like, a lot of these designs just kind of fit better for, like, 2D. That's just my opinion. And, wall jump. I didn't pull out perfectly. D-pad. Yeah, I figure out what to use, yeah. Make it. Yeah, I got the Mega Man X DLC, and I got the Sonic DLC too. Yeah, and after that, I probably won't go back to this game at all unless Crash Bandicoot. To get Crash Bandicoot in this thing to 2D. I mean, I guess maybe we can do like it's the Sonic thing, where like, you know, like half 3D go switch 2D. You know what I mean? But it is what it is. I mean, it ain't the first time X was 2D. Oh, well, 3D. X7 was 3D and didn't translate that well, so. Okay, this is the run button. Okay. I'm kinda getting used to stuff now. Kind of. Let's not waste this. Let's not waste this at all. We're actually close to the end. Oh. The fact that the charge shot is separate button is just—it's like the fact that charge shot and the the buster are like on the like the shoulder pads is just so weird. I think after this, I might need to play Mega Man X, the real Mega Man X. I need to do a Crash collab. That'd be nice though. That'd actually be pretty nice. Yeah, I'd be down if they do one actually. I mean, real few. Yeah. At least it's not. At least the grinding here is not as. I think I should go here. Just do first person. Yeah, I wish you had a first person Mega Man game. That'd be nice. I mean, Mega Man, you know, it's all about like shooting stuff, so that'd be nice, honestly. Like, you know, you got this nice little side game. Kind of like this fan game that does first person Mega Man, but like, I mean, great one actually. And yeah, we also need a Mega Man racing game. That'd be freaking nice. Oh, okay. Actually, they don't reset your damage, so... Sweet. Should probably save for, well, my freaking, Yeah, it's like the slowest version of, the worser version of Chill Penguin, honestly. Except it's 3D and, like... I thought it's how you should do, like, what's it called? How you should do, like, 3D, like, Maverick fights in, X. Hey, Mega Man General 2, like, that'd be nice to, like, nice little, like, small room you're in. And, like, you know... Over here, chilling. Okay, almost done actually. I wonder how the other stages like hold up, because I'm really concerned. I'm actually like very nervous about that. Like Storm Eagle specifically. I wonder how that's gonna, you know, work. Almost there actually. There we go. Defeated. 10, 8 minutes. Yeah, Crash Club, I wouldn't mind, actually. Like, I mean, Crash is all, I mean, cause like, Crash is like, what's it called? No, I don't think Crash has recent collab in anything. I give you a rank, actually. Crazy. Okay, I think I might use that to spare some, might just use it to spare some, this is the dash, actually, so, okay, weird. Let me get the freaking, you know what, I'm gonna save it for the freaking, X-Buster upgrade. I need that. I really need that, so... I really need that. Okay. Never then. Oh, I bet you pause at all. That's actually insane. What's inside here? Okay, this might be freaking... This probably might be the worst one, actually. But we'll see. I can't judge a book by its cover, so... Oh! Oh, that's nice. You get stuck from them. Freaking, playing Mammoth's, weapon. Who did this cookie do? Look at this cookie, bro. Who it did there? I got a whole freaking tumor. And that freaking cookie, though. Freaking crazy. Okay, good. That's the most chocolate chippy that I've seen from Cookie, actually. They put so much chocolate there. Chip. Radical food reviews. Crazy. It was good. Yeah, so it's like multiple pathway, let's see. Okay, I'm close to getting the freaking armor upgrade. Oh, you have to go there in order to progress. Okay. That'd be nice to have some multiple pathways, though. Ooh, okay. There we go. El Chocolate? Damn. Yeah, RT, you freaking chocolate opinions, though. And, man. Crazy. Huh, man. Oh no, I don't have enough for the freaking You know what, actually, hold up real quick. In case. Whoa! I just got into the game already. Oh wait, this is a PS4 version, so of course you'll do that. Chocolate's pretty good. Yeah, chocolate's goated, dude. Chocolate's goated. Chocolate, man, go to love chocolate. Damn. No, I'm gonna kill that one. Man, my thumb's tired from holding the freaking charge, the freaking L2. Yeah, my finger is freaking tired of holding L2. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Who invited a kid in the Discord server? One of Ty's friends, I guess. I don't even know. I know, like, I've seen he's in RT service, so yeah. Make it there. Okay, good. God, I'm tired of holding the freaking L2 button, dude. I didn't even hit. That's crazy. Alright, I'm ready for you, X, to play. Oh my god. Switch up. Yeah, no, I'm trying to. What's it called? No, man. At least they died, so I don't like have to beat those again. I worry about that. Oh my god, I didn't see him coming. Man. Oh my god, man, almost there, dude. Getting bows are freaking easy too, like all you just do is like freaking destroy enemies. You get 5 bolts each. And heck, even what's it called too, when man, that was freaking, that nice claws right there. You can even see the freaking like the whole, like, not even the rest of the stage finish. It's just so weird. Man! I better not die in this one. What? Actually, you know what? Since I got the thing, I'ma go ahead and get it. I'ma go ahead and get it. No. We don't do that next. Didn't mean to do that. Huh, man. Yeah, like, how they say that when, like, no, when you can really not do that. Thanks, game. Did that one dude died already? One enemy that saw there. Crazy. Yeah, man, this is a good song. I love X1 soundtrack, but like hearing the whole thing, like just kind of like getting annoying now. I'll take a shortcut actually. I can't do a shortcut. Wow. Nah, I can't do that there. I think after this one, I'm probably gonna go freaking play the Sonic one. I'll just say screw it and just play the Sonic one because like I'm just kind of like a bit burned out. I just kind of don't feel like it's just freaking bad, man. Oh, you get the upgrade too when you're not an X, which is nice. What the hell, man? This game sucks, dude. This game actually sucks. Oh, he died. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I can't believe I paid money for this. I can't believe I really actually paid money for this. That's actually crazy. Yeah, no, I can't believe I paid money for this. I paid money for this. So, you know what? You Sonic fans, rise up. We're gonna post something like that. Okay, guys. Alrighty, we're playing the Sonic DLC. Okay, so this is actually how you, why do you do that? Okay, control is alright. Dang! That hype. Jump on the TV. Play as Sonic, play as Knuckles, play as Tails. Wow. Another cookie. Yeah, man, that was such a mid as hell. That was so mid, man. Like, that was just so mid. Oh, so they have just these. Oh, so they have just these, freaking, and we have, like, what? 1, 2, 3, like, 6 tracks? Kinda crazy, actually, you ask me. And, like, you have, like, multiple SA2 ones. You have, like, one Sonic Mega Collection, which is kinda, like, crazy. I mean, it's actually a nice theme, though. Glad to have it here. Yeah, one Sonic 2 theme, one Sonic Colors, it's like, it's just kind of weird, though. And like, one Sonic Unleashed. This, I guess, is where you, Green Hill Zone Act 1. Oh, where am I at? Where am I at? Whoa! Oh, there we are. Whoa, you're actually too fast. You're actually way too fast. I gotta be careful on how I freaking... Whoa, this is crazy. I be careful on how I, like, you can go ridiculously fast. Oh boy. Yeah, like, look how, like, fast you can go. just holding down the, ridiculously fast you can go. You had to be careful on how you use the run button, because like, yeah, you go way too fast, you can have like no control. To the channel. Welcome to the new Sonic the Hedgehog. Welcome to the new Rider Quest Nation. Well, new Frontier. It was good. Welcome to the stream. Okay, so ring shop. Got freaking 10 rings, so I can't really. Oh, so you can get Amy, Shadow, an extra life. Green Hill Zone, I too. I'm not liking this, actually. I mean, the controls feel, like, questionably weird. But honestly, like, no double jump, right? Oh, drop dash. Well, not really drop dash. I mean, it's probably just been dash midair. Let me see, first person Sonic! Okay. It's not good, but it's much better, honestly. More fun than the Mega Man. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. This is what I needed. Really the same. This is really Act 1 again. Except, like. More than the Sonic Speed Simulator, actually. You're okay. Oh my god, it's actually ridiculously fast. Minecraft using those. Crazy. I like the Sonic Heroes. Sounds like Sonic Team. Crazy. Oh, I see what's it called. You can, like, you see the little mini, you running. Well, Green Hill is on so much. Should be in every Sonic game. From now on, because it's good stage. Why can't we get a Green Hill? Zone game, please get it, Sega. I'm just kidding, but you know. Give me a Greenhouse Zone game. You can make so many copies. Make a Greenhouse Zone game. Because I sell 1 trillion copies. Everyone loves Greenhouse Zone. Everyone wants to see more. Buy Greenhouse, yeah. I'm really hoping that after Frontiers, they put Greenhouse on the rest. Give me Green Hell Zone in space. So many original ideas. Come on, please do it. Ha yeah. I think Sonic Yonjo was probably. Zone is my life. City levels actually. At least like a, we need a snow world in the next game. It's kinda warm. Maybe we could get Frontiers in that. Probably even Frontiers DLC. It's like so weird that you can do a snow world. Hopefully it's good in this stage. Hopefully. Baron Kishimo will be responding to Twitch tomorrow, so I'll focus on that. Yeah. Personally, I feel like Kishimoto is a little way too active on Twitter. To be honest with you, I mean, it's nice seeing, you know, Kishimoto responding to feedback and like all this other stuff. And, like, but I kind of feel like Kishimoto is a little too active on Twitter. Honestly, like, you know, career appeal. That's my assumption. And also, like, you know, he keeps getting spammed constantly. You know, like, oh. You know, this, that, yeah. Maybe a social experiment thing. Yeah, I personally feel like he's a little too animal to me yet. I mean, it's nice seeing the dude, you know, spawn stuff, but like, personally, like, it's a little bit too much, personally. I'm freaking tired. Yeah, I'm freaking tired of freaking pushing the analog stick. Yeah. Yeah, it's good to have seen a lot of feedback too. Then we got a Chaos Emerald? Is that a Chaos Emerald? Cast number I got. Let me know in the chat. Man. Yeah, my freaking thumb hurts from. My freaking thumb hurts from pushing the analog stick all the way through. Yeah, these physics are. These controls are questionable. Like, he can go as fast. I wonder how fast he can go. That's weird. You have the freaking... That's kind of weird. You have the goalpost sign, your capsule, and, like, the goal ring. Like... I guess they couldn't implement, like, one of them. So just give the goal ring. Yeah, we ain't going back there, I'll tell you that. We ain't going back to Labyrinth Zone. Achievements. Oh, they have F5. Wow. Yeah, I'm kind of tired of playing this, actually. I'm gonna get this out of here, bro. Get out of my PlayStation. Yeah. Elite. Man, my freaking analog stick. You're out of my PlayStation. You're out of my PlayStation. Oh my god, man, what a pretty, that was a pretty, yeah, pretty mid-experience that I'm not gonna, personally, I'm not gonna freaking, do again because, yeah. How much playtime I had? That doesn't feel it. Didn't even feel 2 hours. I felt like freaking like three. Yeah, that felt like three, at least. Yeah, I haven't been on my PlayStation much. Yeah, I haven't been on my PlayStation that much, cause college work, recording. Usually, probably I wouldn't have like downtime is the weekends, but I mean, still not really. Yeah, I haven't been playing much. I played Crash 4 a while ago recently, then play Frontiers. Minecraft on itself is much better, man. I guess. Yeah. Oh, there. Yeah. You know, the games I played recently are this, Crash 4, and Sonic Frontier. I mean, well, Crash 4 I did for a video. So, pretty much CTR I played like 2 weeks ago. Persona 5 Royal. I haven't even played God of War Ragnarok yet. Need to get back to Last of Us. I need to play Midnight Suns again. I have so much stuff in my back catalog to play. I don't know if I'm missing Remake. Spider-Man, Guardians. Yeah, I have so much stuff to play. And Avengers sitting there. Sonic Racing, Sonic Origins. Mega Man. Wrestling Jersey. Yeah. Assassin's Creed. Cyberpunk, I game stripped my brother. Because he wanted to try it out, so. Was on the PlayStation Store. Dio's. Let's see what Dio's they have. I know I saw, I did saw, what's it called? I got this game, Nier Automata. I'm probably gonna play my own time anyway, so. For this, yeah, but it's on sale, finally. $17, so that's. Yeah. Yeah. I need that too. I really need that too, but patience is important. Oh, it's like add-ons to. Yeah, basic stuff. Oh, there's something I mean to put DLCs on sale. So, if you have Sonic Mania, want the Encore DLC, and you can get it right now, up until March 8th. Yeah, I got this. It is fine. It was finally on sale. Like, you know what? What's it called? Yeah, the Minecraft experience. Yeah, I'm never going back. I'm never going back to Minecraft. I'll tell you that. I'm not going back to this game, personally. Like, I mean, the Sonic DLC is nice though, but it's not something I'm going to like sink time into. And the X one is painfully mid. Very painfully mid. Like, I paid money for that. Like, I paid money to get the DLC. That's actually crazy. Can't wait. Oh my god. Can't wait for this one. Oh man, I can't wait, bro. Crash Team Rumble's, I can't wait. Dude, I'm gonna be on this game when it comes out, bro. It's gonna be amazing. As for a refund, you can do it with Minecraft. You can do that for Minecraft. Huh. So yeah, we'll see about that, because I mean, not sure about me, because like PlayStation's refund policy is god awful, like legit, like PlayStation got the worst refund policy out of any any company. I think I might for freaking Minecraft though. Personally, yeah, because freaking the refund PlayStation's refund policy is freaking god awful. It's garbage. Huh. Yeah, perfect, because yeah. That's the thing. Yeah, that's the thing. What's it called? Yeah, so like if you have the game, so like if you play the game, like if you like, so like if you have, you know. Yeah, so the refund policy, PlayStation's refund policy is horrible, because what's it called? So in order to like refund, you cannot have the game installed on your console. Like, so if you download your game or even like played it, you're not eligible for a refund. Unless like the quality is faulty, which yeah, PlayStation refund policy is just horrible. Like god awful. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it, because I mean, I already paid, I already used it too, and yeah, so. Also, like, PlayStation refund policy, like I said before, is horrible. Yeah, so even if you download the game, you can't even freaking, what's it called, refund, which is stupid. Yeah. But it is what it is. We're gonna go play some Mega Man X. I need some, like, refreshing after playing that, very meaty. The very bland, Minecraft one. We're gonna start with X1 because that's like the best one. Yeah, man. I need to play some next one to at least get that bad taste in my mouth. I already beat the game, so pretty much. So yeah, I already beaten the game, so I'll just go for another nice little run. Oh my god, so much better. So much better. I'm gonna play Zero actually. Because why not? Man, it feels so much better now, actually. Oh my god, love it. Yeah, I forgot to say in my freaking Switch data. Yeah, we good now. I'm in the stream here actually. It's already late, so yeah. I'm in the stream here. I mean, nothing else to do actually. Yeah, we played Minecraft for a bit. Had a good time with it. Had a very fun time with it. So yeah, I'm in the stream now. Thank you for watching the stream. Make sure to comment, subscribe, and see you guys all in the next video, the live stream. Peace out.